I'm Tessiani.
And I'm Vanessa.
And you're watching TJTV. So today we're trying out weird life and beauty hacks and seeing if they work. So let's get to it. Okay, first hack. Don't know what to do with it though, but it works, it grows in. Oh, cool. So I don't have my full makeup on yet, and we're going to test out beauty hacks to see if they work. So first is a lip stain. Then the colouring, I'm choosing a bright red. Okay, so the colour is very pinkish. Let's see if it works. Try not to make a mess. Oh. You can see it. Okay, so I think it's been 10 minutes. I can barely move my lips. So bear with me. Oh God, I'm like sticking together. Oh, you can see. It's peeling quite well. Okay, so that's the end result. So that kind of worked. It's a little bit lighter than I expected, but I did make it kind of pink instead of red. I just don't know if it was worth it because it's really weird to move your mouth and up. I can kind of taste glue in my mouth. So you know, maybe I'll just stick to actual beauty products for this one. Now that I have on my lipstick, onto the next hack, eyeliner. I mean, I'm pretty bad at just lining it here. So if it doesn't work, it might be my fault. Okay, let's do it. Now, that's how it looks. Let's see if it worked. I don't really see anything, but let's try the other eye. I think like a tiny little bit, and the like some of it has gone, but really it's, you can't really see it. So, guess that one doesn't work. Let's see if this one works, and for my sake, I hope it does. Oh no, I don't know if it's supposed to pop. Okay. Let's try it. And the other way. Not looking promising. Oh. I guess that one works, which is good for me. And I'm so curious to see how Felissa did as well. I hope her life hacks worked just more like my one. The first life hack I'll be trying is an easier way to dunk your Oreos in milk. So to prevent the mess, you can use your fork instead of just using your hands to dunk the Oreo in the milk. Yep, so I get something like this, and I'm just gonna try and dunk it in the milk. I'm gonna give that one another go. Yeah, so it looks like it worked. So this life hack works maybe half the time. The next life hack I'll be trying is to unlock anyone's phone who uses a fingerprint scanner with only lipstick and sticky tape. So I usually unlock my phone with my index finger, and the fingerprint scanner is just at the back. But I'm going to try and unlock it with my ring finger, which isn't supposed to work. I'll put lipstick on the finger I usually unlock my phone with. So now I'll just get some sticky tape. Okay, now I'm going to stick this bit of sticky tape on my ring finger and see if I can unlock my phone with this finger. Let's see if this works. Well, looks like this life hack was a failure. All you need for this life hack is a rubber band and your phone. So I'm just gonna put the rubber band around my hair. And then you just have to try and put your phone over your ear. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. But it does look a little bit ridiculous, so I wouldn't be walking around like this in public. So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you'd like to see us trying out any other life hacks, just leave a comment below. And if you like this video, please subscribe and leave a thumbs up, and we'll see you next week. Bye!